Okay, so when it comes to the toilet flange, I like to cut a square of this curdy membrane. And if you cut on the inside of the pipe with it, it'll stretch around the pipe nicely. Yeah, so that makes a nice tight seal against there. Seal around the pipe. Get some thin set to bond that. Take this. Now we basically have a nice watertight seal around our pipe.